My first year as your state representative is in the books, and I could not have done it without you. My office and I fulfilled more than 3,000 requests for assistance. We held local events to bring our neighborhoods together, connect you with critical resources, and raise awareness about issues facing Montgomery County, including the spotted lanternfly. I helped bring home more than $6 million to invest in the future and safety of our children, small businesses, and community projects. I authored and supported more than 300 bills to help make life more affordable for seniors, strengthen workers' rights, reduce property taxes, and crack down on distracted driving. Moving forward, I'll continue standing up for working families, older Pennsylvanians, veterans, and first responders, along with the environment. I'll keep pushing to fully fund our schools, update our roads and bridges, resolve stormwater issues, and pass an on-time state budget that puts people before special interests. Your needs are my priorities, because that's what matters, and that's what I care about.